Okay, let's do this. I want to start a series called Fitness Fridays, where I will be going to the gym. I also will be discussing mental health, physical health, and your soul, the health of your soul. So we're going to go through different series. What I want to do is just capture the beauty that we are as is. I'm a big girl. I'm curvaceous. I have big arms, big. So this is my starting point. Should I hate my starting point? No, because we are still beautiful. First thing first, when you work out, whether you're working out at home, using a regular programs, whatever, put on something that makes you feel feminine and empowered. Now, I know what you're about to say. Eunice, I'm working out. I'm not trying to be cute. Yes, you are. Because there's something about a woman that feels beautiful. Her confidence brings another set of energy. Secondly, acknowledge what you hate about yourself. I have really big arms. I hate my arms. So that's my main focus, my main target. Then acknowledge, oh, stomach. I got to get rid of this. Then don't mind acknowledging what you love about yourself. I actually like my thighs, my legs. And of course, I'm known for the booty. I like my butt. But you know, so put on something that makes you feel good on the inside and exudes on the outside, and you have more energy to work out. So we're about to head to the gym right now. So come with me as I start this weight loss journey. Let's go. Welcome to Fitness Friday. Today we're gonna work on my arms. This machine helps the under, the over. Let's get started. All right, so I always set my pounds to 5. I don't know exactly how much I do, so what I do is I play around with the weights. So this machine is gonna be lifted like this. 10 is too much, so I'm gonna move to 25. And I always do 3 reps of 10. Here we go.
Homie, I'm saying, not soft, don't get the two mixed up.
Woo! Woo! It's your boy, Mitty. Yeah.
I have really hurt my arms. I have big arms.
See, I'm a different kind of creature. Always labeled the beast, but carry none of the features. Son of a preacher, they call me Holy Roller. Yeah.
Hands up. Okay.
Hold up, please excuse if I come across rude, cause I'm a mellow kind of dude. You must have me confused with them people over there. Over here is a clan of kingdom kids who remain up, come together and stand up. Go hard for the father, thinking you clever, come for us. Turn to Pat Robinson, hit you with 700 clubs. You started, I finish it, that's my MO. Memo for y'all, bang on the saints, the answer's N-O. Testing me, I suggest you get your iron up. Forget a tiger, I got lion blood, try me cuz.
We got that hustle in us, must hate it cause we winners. You can take it slow.
We ain't no lap in
this. Oh. What they think we weak, boy.
This machine is gonna work the shoulder and the outer, which I really wanna work on, the shoulder and the outer. I don't normally do 3 reps of 10, but this one I kinda do like 5 reps of 10, but for the sake of video, I'm gonna do 3.
Bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth.
Come on.
Bring them out.
Hey.
Bring them out.
Coming live from the VIP, heard the nightlife, lost life, what that mean? Most prepared in the state, wanna see my needle.
Second round, one more.
got three. That other rapper got a hit, but shout it, he not out. Who set the city on fire soon as he got free? The king back now. Rawls don't even know how to act now. Hit the clutch.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out, bring 'em out, bring 'em out. It's hard to yell when the bat rails in your mouth.
Come on.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Hey.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Yeah.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Hey.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
VIP coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life, what I mean.